You know what? Okay, you know what it is? Okay, we're gonna go with respect
me.
Let's see, respect
please.
Them insects.
respect them insects. Hey boy, respect them insects. That's something that like a really open-minded person from the South would say in what's the movie about fighting the bugs?
Starship Troopers?
Oh, like Starship Troopers?
Yes, exactly. Hey boy, respect them insects.
Me and a couple of chickens are at a saloon.
Okay, and then is there a punchline to that joke?
No, that was just nope. that was a factual statement of true events.
Yeah.
And in walks a priest, and
a chicken, a duck, and a pig are hanging out with Jasmine in a bar.
Mm-hmm. What's the punchline?
I mean, no, that's it.
You punch them in a line.
And then the pig said, "I can't drink this. I'm kosher."
All right, hold on. Let's go far. Let's go
chaos.
Like
Circle
towards
Town?
The end, like chaos or Circle Town. Yeah, Circle Town maybe.
Yeah, let's go Circle Town, and I'm gonna try to shoot for small power, whatever the hell that is.
Yeah, that sounds good. We'll move on from there.
Look at that middle tower. I love that. That's cool.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Have fun in there, nerds. Tell me when y'all are launching. Oh, y'all launched, huh?
I launched.
Let's go.
Okay. I'll launch. I'll make it.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely making it.
I'm gonna make it to this car.
Oof.
Aiming for a window? Oh, almost.
Y'all, I got a car.
Nice.
Hey, I snuck in there, though.
Is that you rolling
yep,
up in the car?
Yep, it's me. Yep. I'm going to go to...
Small power?
Guy. Yeah, small power.
Okay, I got a pistol. Ash, find anything in there?
Ooh. Yeah, I got a shotgun and a vector.
Nice. Nothing in this one.
Ooh, there's an ump. Do you want an ump?
Here we go.
I'm hearing stuff, guys.
I'm good. I got a ton of stuff up in this top one.
Hearing lots of fighting.
Oh yeah, this guy's right here. There's someone in this building right next to us, yep.
Price, you gonna front?
I'm gonna try to.
I'll back you up.
Probably run out of it, I bet. A second.
Yeah, I'll watch out.
They already jumped out. They must have.
Who's shooting?
That's me. Oh, he's running away.
Oh, there he is.
God, I'm such a terrible fucking shot!
He's trying to run upstairs.
Okay, we're in the circle.
He's dead.
Get out of here, Dr.
Stay
Sex!
He's dead! Okay.
He's out.
What about the circle? We're in the circle? We're good. Alright, cool.
Yep.
Is there another person? What are you shooting?
Just trying to kill him.
Jazz?
Trying to kill him.
Okay.
Make sure he's dead? Yeah.
Yeah.
You can really climb on the sides of these buildings for a little bit.
Yeah, you can.
Alright, I'm heading your way, Rick.
Cool.
Okay. Wait, is there anything in this
one?
Oh,
I got dummy grenades.
Ooh, more grenades.
I need some ammo.
Oh, and I found a crown, too. Rare recycling. Whatever that is.
Okay. I'm gonna head towards Rick, because I think you guys cleared out the other ones.
Pretty much.
Yeah, yeah, it seems to be pretty empty over here at the moment.
Yeah.
Hopefully we get lucky and the circle moves this direction.
Sort of is in the circle.
We are in the circle. I mean, the next circle. Hopefully it keeps over here instead of pulling us, you know.
I just realized I have a car 98 with a 2X.
Ooh. Half the time, I have no idea what I have.
I'm on a bike. And I ruined the bike.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
All right.
Anything good up there, Rick?
There's lots of stuff over here, you guys.
Good.
Lots of stuff.
Okay.
I need some things.
Ooh, is anyone a Browning? Like a huge machine gun?
I got one, actually.
They're weird. They're not necessarily the best, but...
Yeah, I have it as my secondary. I definitely won't use it as my main.
Mossberg.
Oh, that's good. That's a shotgun, I think? Or is it a sniper?
Is that you?
That's me.
I'm around.
Jazz, you really did mess up this bike, huh?
I did.
I did. What are these statues about? Oh, souls. Okay.
Souls.
Yeah.
Souls. Mine.
I'm just looking for better add-ons for my gun right now. 2X scope. There we go.
How do I get up there?
laser sight. Don't mind.
Yeah, I kind of had to just like jump on the walls and
yeah, just jump yourself.
Get up.
Do I want the AK-47 or do I want the Vector? I'm going to stick with the Vector. It's been
cool. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Whatever works for you.
Yeah, I don't want to grab every single item, so I'm trying to be selective about what I grab now.
Screw it. Grab every item. Leave nothing to be grabbed.
Well, I don't want to grab stuff from you guys, you know?
Yeah, I'm kidding.
A lot of automatics around, y'all. There's like MP5s.
Yeah, okay, we're good. We're good.
Big power's out.
Ooh,
okay.
Barret.
There's a car downstairs, too, that we can take.
Nice.
That I drove up here. Is there fall damage?
There is a car 98. No. MP5. Are there any add-ons around?
If there is, Rick got them.
There's a Scar H over here. That's what I've got. It's pretty good. I've been trying to
oh my God.
Be picky about what I pick up.
I have an add-on that makes me do dubstep.
Whoa.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
That's
Jazzy.
So maybe we should wait until the wall drops and then decide where we want to go from here.
What?
Do you hear this? No? Do you hear music?
No.
Okay.
No music.
Only I guess it's only you. It's just personal dubstep machine.
Ooh, that's a grenade launcher right there.
Red dot.
I'll take that.
Yoink. Red dot.
Then on you. All right.
Ooh.
All right, where are we going now?
Grenade.
Okay, that was cool. Yeah, we need to go up a little bit. Not too far.
Okay.
Should we take the car, or should we just, like...
I say let's just push up to, like, this general area and see if there's any small houses to...
Okay. You want to mark it?
Set up in, you know?
Yep.
Yeah, I just pinned it.
Okay.
What behind you?
That way we won't announce our arrival. Oh, you guys...
I'll never get used to.
You guys... Huh. Ahead at 6, directly north, there's somebody in that tower that kind of looks like a pagoda. Uh-huh. I saw, because I saw them floating in it before the actual pagoda populated. So gotcha. I know that there's somebody in there.
Hello, Kevin.
There's, let's see, more bandages.
Oh, there's a Gauss bow in here.
Oh. I'm just looking, I just need a scope, because I have a Barret, so like I want to snipe.
Mm-hmm. Let me see if there's any scopes in here. I don't see any yet. No, just a compensator.
Okay.
All right. We're totally inside the circle now, so we're cool. I'm going to get inside this first building and we'll see about that one dude.
It's all dark now.
Yeah.
It's because the wall, I think.
Oh, the shadow?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm hearing stuff.
Oh, yeah. Popcorn. Oh,
I think I just saw someone on the ground floor. Yep, ground floor around the palm trees of the building. The pagoda.
Yeah, it's been so long since I played a...
Battle Royale.
I forget, like, the trick is to lay low for the two-thirds and then
go
spring.
Ham.
But what if I want to go ham?
Oh, where was that? I heard shots out to the right, somewhere in the northeast. Oh, on top. Okay. There is one running along that wall up behind that. Okay, he's up in the tower. He's at
top. I'm going to let them fight it out.
Yeah.
I'm not going to fire at them and give away our
position.
Let them fight.
Words of wisdom from
I like that you put that translation in there.
Okay, I hear a vehicle of some sort coming from the west.
Mm-hmm.
How's the circle?
We're good.
Just ended. Oh, okay, I see
the
them.
I see a guy.
Northeast, northwest.
Yep. He jumped down on the inside of it. All right, they're fighting.
Oh, I see somebody. Yep.
Yeah.
331 northwest.
Yep. 311. I see him.
Yeah.
Bunch of them, all going in that way. All right. There's a guy on the wall as well.
Yep.
All right. You're firing.
Who shot?
All right, you guys, we got to get inside. It's just inside there, to the north.
Oh, he sees me.
Okay. Oh, guys behind us.
He hit me.
Incoming.
Yep.
Whoa. You okay, Jazz? What happened there?
Yeah, I'm fine. I don't know.
Okay, I'm running to try to get into the circle.
I think I accidentally shot you.
Maybe.
But like, why did my bullet do that? It like bounced.
Yeah. I don't know.
Oh, it must be these add-ons I have.
Okay. Yeah, we need to get inside here.
Yeah, we're close though, so we can jump up this wall.
I'm going with Ash over here.
Can I jump the wall? No, can't jump the wall.
All right, I'm on the other side.
Yep.
We're almost in the circle.
Yeah.
I think that this will be in the circle.
That's the circle right here.
Okay, are we in it right here?
We are in it
now. Yes. Okay. I'm going to stay right here. I am not moving. I'm not going to fire. I'm just going to let them duke it out.
Let them fight?
Oh, here it comes.
Yes.
Yeah.
From the north. 22 players alive.
If any of you got hit, make sure to bandage up.
Yep.
Hit. Beep, beep. There he is in the distance. Yep.
Yep.
Are they coming for us?
Yep. They might be coming this direction, so get ready.
Oh,
nope.
They just
crashed. They're going to the north.
They might have just gotten out
to
run.
Let them be.
Let them run.
Oh,
let them fight.
Who just put up a pickle?
Right there, right there.
That was me. That was me. I put up a decoy.
Oof.
Okay, where are they? Oof. Last price, okay.
Yeah. All right, this room has a ton of stuff in it.
Oh,
tons
my
of
God.
Items. Be careful, though. I'm guessing a lot of people died here.
Oh, hello.
Guessing a lot of people died in here.
I'm going to grab this special.
Pick up kits and stuff.
Yeah. Grab all the stuff.
I grabbed the special.
Oh, what's this? There's a 2X scope right here if anybody needs a scope.
I'll take it.
17 alive.
Grab grenades, too.
Yeah, I keep forgetting.
Yeah, I have a ton of grenades, actually.
Oh, we got next
I have a
circle,
healing
yeah.
grenade, too.
Y'all, next circle.
Next circle. There's people up there, directly in front of you, Press.
Yep. See, my bullets all fall!
Oh,
it's
they do.
It's
what
a shitty
going on
upgrade. Hold on. Let's try now. Now they work. It's one of the upgrades that I had. I have no idea why it does that. It's garbage. I accidentally almost killed Jazzy earlier.
Watch out!
Above you!
Oh, somebody just ganked me.
Oh, I'm down.
Oh, what? I thought that was.
There's people right next to us too.
I really wish this game made it clearer who was on your team and who is not. Cause oh my God, we all like. I thought that was one of you guys. He walked up and stabbed me.
All right, last one.
Last one, I think, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I have a feel. We mentioned on the stream before we started recording this, it had been 3 years since we last played this game. I have a feeling there have been a lot of people who have been,
who've been playing this game for three years. I do feel like there are some people who know the game significantly better than we do, who
these
fools.
But like Price said, like you can't feel bad about losing in a game like this. It's just. It's the experience of playing the game, not just winning.
It is the same reason why if we win, we can't really claim it based on our skill.
Finland. So we're coming in over here. Finland? Okay.
Why not?
I like, you are so decisive. Finland!
Well, you know what? Finland, actually, I think for like the third year in a row or something like that, was voted the happiest country on Earth.
Live.
Going to Finland.
We're going to Finlandia.
I'm not gonna make it anywhere near.
No, I'm gonna land in this castle next to it.
I'm
at the castle with you, Pris.
Yeah, I like landed dead in the middle of that castle. Any goods? Right, any goods? There we go.
I'm in a forest.
Barely even spawned in.
Got a Beretta. Beretta?
Beretta?
Beretta sounds good.
There we go. Ooh.
Beretta.
Oh my god! This Jazzy, cabin come in, come has in. So much stuff in it.
Where you
no,
at?
They
where
don't
you?
Have guns, so I'm...
Cool. Chase me down, chase me down.
Y'all, this cabin is absurdly stocked. Like, you're talking every square inch of the floor is
we
covered
got
in
him.
Stuff.
Are you dead, sir?
Killed him.
No, he's dead. Give me your soul.
Ash, get in here.
All right, there's one more dude here.
Look at this.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I know, right?
Where's he at, Jazz?
Ump.
There's a red dot over here.
I'm not sure.
I think he ran away.
Give me this rifle, actually, here.
The ump uses small. Okay. Small.
Let's.
Small. Small.
Go through this castle,
yep,
though.
Yep. I'm coming back.
Bar. Okay.
God, it is impossible to navigate in here.
Okay,
know,
Barrett
right?
takes
oh,
big.
Oh, gosh.
Okay.
It's
I've got
so
one of the
silly.
Huge sniper rifles now.
Do you have a long barrel on it to make it even longer?
Long, oh, long gun.
Long barrel.
I also have a minigun.
I just recently watched Long Man.
They're so good.
It popped up in my YouTube feed, and I love it so much.
Rare vampire? What did I just... I got a blessing called rare vampire. I get 25% life steal is what
That's
I get.
That's awesome.
What?
That is
Ash,
awesome.
Look at this bear. Look at this bear statue. Look at
Oh,
and there's a minigun on it. I already have one. There we go.
Let's take that.
Finland is awesome. It's the land of giant mushrooms.
Heck yeah. All right. Jazzy, do you think we've cleared this out pretty well, or
yeah,
what?
Yeah, there's not much left.
Okay.
Oh, where's the circle? We are not in it, guys. We are not in it.
Oh, okay. Tall work.
Tall work, yep.
Okay.
It's tall work, but somebody's got to do it.
All right, I'm right with you, Jazz.
Yep. Oh, it's like a statue.
Where's Jasmine's pin? South?
It's huge. You should be able to see it.
I know, but I'm in the... There we go. I'm like in the thick of the...
the forest.
The mushroom forest.
We're up behind you guys.
Jazzy and I murdered
him.
I'm fast.
I just got another blessing, y'all.
There's an AK here if you want it.
This is crazy. And here's a third one.
Hell dude. Yeah, dude.
Finland
awesome.
Rules.
Finland!
I want this.
What kind of ammo do you use, big thing? I want more of you.
Whoa.
I have this like laser shotgun thing that's really good. I want more ammo for it.
A water gun.
I think I just got a grenade launcher.
I see somebody.
Oh, where's that?
I wonder if I can hit them with this awesome sniper rifle that I have.
Circle's right. Closing. Circle's closing.
Yeah,
get going.
Keep moving.
Crap.
Jazzy,
I need to know what way. Key it is to do my catchphrase because that's how I activate.
Why?
One of
it's why.
Okay.
Can we hear it when other people say their catchphrases?
I could hear. I heard someone.
Oh, did you hear me say,
yeah.
Okay, Boomer?
Okay, Boomer.
Yeah.
Nice.
We're almost in. We're almost in.
Yep. Cross the river here, and you're in, I think.
There are people
the
I'm in. Up there in that house. Yeah. Be careful.
Of course there is.
Oh.
I'm hearing.
Your vehicle. Oh, there's a dude down here, and a statue
thing. This is in. I'm just going to stay right here.
Oh, they're shooting from the top.
Yep.
I have a,
We should just keep moving.
A spell?
Behind us, behind us. 302, northwest, northwest.
Oh. I see him.
Yeah, I'm going to keep, I think we should keep moving, honestly.
Yeah, let's keep moving.
Oh, crap, resume. Ah, crap. I was looking at that thing. Price. I'm getting shot. From where? I don't know.
Oh, from southeast.
Okay. Which way are we going?
Wait, seriously? This guy just one hits me? Come on.
Crap, right. Get inside, Rick.
I think we gotta go, like, factory or something. Just run straight south
or
something.
We'll just pin something. Let's go.
I did.
All right, going to factory. Let's go. Oh.
Oh, people directly ahead of us.
Directly ahead of us. Yep.
I see. Use bandages while you're swimming. I hit him a little bit. There's vehicle incoming. Look out. What? Help me. I'm down.
Got him.
Oh, God. Who's shooting? Okay.
Can you give me Jazz?
Cool. I got you.
Thank you.
Pick up your stuff.
Yep.
Good job.
Seriously? Come on, man.
I see Rick.
Got a freaking minigun. Can't get a hit on these jerks.
I know, right?
He's got some kind of blessing. It's ridiculous.
Oh my God, what is up with my arm? Why am I... I'm doing that thing where you tilt.
Hey, Rick.
Your shots? Oh, it's G.
Thank you.
Oh, God, gangster. We gotta go.
Yep, I'm helping.
Thank you.
All right, so the grenade launcher works.
Oh, thank you, Jess.
Okay, let's go. Run. All right,
let's make it in. Do we make it in?
Oh, we're not going to make it in. I just got down.
We're so far away. I'm running as fast as I can.
I just got shot once.
The guy that probably got
me is definitely not going to make it.
I hear a vehicle. I see it. Okay.
I think there's
people fighting to my left.
That's Rick. I thought Rick, you were another player right next to me.
Okay. Well, let's see if I can banana my way out of this.
Go banana. Oh, we're gonna make it. We're gonna make it.
I'm seeing more and more people, Rick, as we get closer in.
Okay, level one complete.
We got a little time. It's only at 40%.
All right, Jazz, you're gonna come back.
Yeah, but
guys,
will I come
on
back
the side over here?
With the goods. With the goods.
Oh, it's me. Snipper.
Level two complete.
Nice. Good one. Jazz. Yo, Ash.
Whoa, just watch it gets out. Weirder.
Oh, press. Hi.
Rick. There's okay. Dudes up here. Be careful.
Up. East. There's a bunch of them to the east.
Yeah, there's a lot of them.
Yeah.
I'm coming towards you guys.
Oh, God. There's players
right
everywhere.
Next to me. I'm out of bullets. Oh, it sucks. Okay. Not a huge fan. What's been going on here?
Go on, Price.
Yeah, get up? Bananaed.
Yep.
That's what I am. Get him, Jazz.
I got one.
Nice. Where are these dudes?
Bandage up while you can.
Oh, yeah, good call.
Okay. Let's see here. B.
Guys, I'm right behind you.
Do you guys need help?
Maybe.
I trapped a dude!
Dude, every single one of my guns ran out of ammo right at the worst possible. Are you kidding? Oh!
Price, you need a melee.
You need just a basic melee punch when you don't have a weapon.
Oh my god. I used a grenade that actually trapped a dude.
Nice. Ash, I'm right here.
Yes! Get
Ash,
dead!
Save me. Ash!
Wait.
Hold on. There's guys everywhere.
I'm about to die.
I got you.
Careful of overhead. We gotta move, though. Shoot.
Yeah.
Oh, I got downed.
Oh, I'm down.
Jazz, come to me.
Come here. Get punched.
I got 5 kills, guys.
Good job, Jazzy. You spawned in and you murdered people.
I grabbed the first thing I could get, and I just murdered everyone.
Gosh, man. Well, if y'all can get to me, it'd be great. But honestly, I think you should just run for the core.
Yeah, I died, yeah.
Christ, where? Oh, above you.
Yeah, honestly, yep. the thing's about to break. You might as well just run for it if you can.
Look it.
Circle's going to drop soon.
Price.
I'm dead.
No man left behind.
Yep.
Oh, damn it. Some men left behind. I dropped my gun when I tried to save you. Damn it.
Yeah, I didn't get the opportunity to zoom in.
Oh, dead ahead of you, Ash. Look at that, jabroni.
I mean, that's Jazz.
Oh, it is? Oh, it's not marked when I'm spectating.
Look at that, jabroni.
Got him!
Oh, good job, Jazz. Jazz is just on a murder streak.
Pistol's the way to go, man.
Good job, Jazzy.
Ah!
Come on, Jazz.
Go. I'm in.
Oh, no.
You make it in?
I'm in.
Come on, Ash. There you go. Nice.
Oh.
How do I switch for you?
You can't.
You can't.
Silly.
Oh, we all died.
Oh, not a surprise.
That was a
good
run, though.
Good job, Jazz. Murdered people.
That was amazing.
I got to level 3. Okay, I'm going to exit out. Y'all, that has been Tab G. I'm curious to see what their season pass stuff looks like, but I mean, it seems like they've sort of kept it the same. They've definitely modified that map a lot more since the last time we've played.
All the blessings and stuff, though, that's all new. That's
yeah.
That blessing stuff is all new for sure. And I am just curious to see all the customized items and costumes, presumably, that'll be in the season pass. So let us know what you guys think, and if you guys want to see more, be sure to check out our original episodes of it as well, because we get a win in one of them, and it is like the most epic thing ever, and I love it. Anyway, y'all, with that, we're going to move on.